Alexdeminaur has advanced to the Wimbledon quarterfinals, setting up a showdown with Novak Djokovic, playing down concerns of a hip injury after he pulled up proppy on match point.
It's the stellar shot that won Alexdeminaur the match, but could spell trouble for his next one.
Oh, what a way to finish. It's a mic drop moment for Alexdeminaur.
6-2, 6-4,
he is a quarterfinalist at Wimbledon.
The Australian number one pulled up sore on the volley and his celebrations were muted, shaking his head as he looked to the player's box. But Deminaur insists he'll be okay, saying it was only hip soreness.
Body feels a little bit ginger everywhere, I'm not going to lie, but, you know, I've done my recovery and I'm sure I'll be feeling great tomorrow.
The 25-year-old downed Arthur Fies in four sets to reach his first All-England club quarters. Novak Djokovic stands between him and a semi-finals berth.
He's going to be a tough battle, but the type of battles that I want to be playing, and those are the challenges that I want to take.
Djokovic defeated Holger Rune in straight sets and had some advice for a raucous Wimbledon crowd.
And to all those people that have chosen to disrespect the player, in this case me, have a good night.
The seven-time champion not pleased with the amount of jeering he received.
I played in much more hostile environment, trust me. You guys can't touch me.
Sam Mills for 10 News First.